Hey guys, welcome back to the Atelier. I'm not actually even in the Atelier, so I fucked that up immediately. Going to be a great episode, you can tell, just from the start. I wanted to start on the world map, so we could quickly go off to on an adventure, but we got an event, so we'll have to watch this first.
You're last again, Sophie. I'm sorry.
I'm glad I made it in time.
Oh, Harold! You're already here?
We heard all about it. Harold's gonna be coming with us from now on, right?
Yeah, we agreed to that the other day.
I need to test my guns, after all.
Yeah, sure. You're really coming because you're worried about us, aren't you?
No.
Don't say stupid things.
You don't have to be so embarrassed about it.
But it would be really helpful if you came with us, Harold. I look forward to working together.
Yeah.
Okay then, let's go!
Oscar, I'm sorry to break this to you, but you're actually not coming with us this time. I don't like you. You're weird, and you don't help your mother as it is when you already should be helping her.
What's our destination?
So get the fuck out. He's leaving. He's good. He's gone. We need to. Where the fuck do we want to go? We want orb. Like, I don't know where to go. There's a mountain here. Should we go all the way over here? Like, go through this area. That probably looks good, right? I mean, we've still got this down here that we can go to. Or this up here. There's so many different areas. So we're going to focus on exploring, like, a bunch of different areas. Let's go this way first. Right. Into this one. Oh, it's pissing down the rain. That's a good start. What type of resources have we got? Oh, brown leaves. That's not a great one. Is this guy really high level? He's level 12, so it's not that bad. Let's use a bomb. Just an ordinary one. And attack. Okay, you. Now, you're interesting. What do you got? Quick throw. Physical damage over time. Really? Laser dot? Nice. Home quickly. Fire damage, okay. Fast loader. Okay. Let's see it.
Time to attack with items.
Damn. That really hurt. Like, that was pretty fucking brutal.
Leave it to me.
Sky blast. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Harold? What's with the two bullets? What does that mean? I am... Heal up Monica, everyone else attack. Oh, I think that's this dot. So basically he's... Yeah. He's hit with that dot.
Here I go.
That's kind of cool.
Yay, we won.
Like, that's actually really cool. Okay. So we have, we have 80 slots now. That's not bad. That's pretty cool. Harold, use that on yourself, will you? Rub that in. Thank you very much. I don't think there's much else to get around here. I mean, well, there's feathers. And beehives. So, yeah. There's actually not a whole lot of stuff here. Let's get out of here. Not an interesting area. Now, the cave area interests me slightly. It's actually just like a mountain area. No, go away, Pootie. I'm gonna fight you right now. Smack this tiger in the butt. Come on, tiger. Oh, shit.
Be careful.
Okie dokie. This is gonna be a problem. Let's use this. Get two of them in. Then you can slice through them, but you're so slow. I can hit all of them, so you may as well. And you know what, you, actually, may as well Braveheart us. So, oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt everybody. If someone gets hit twice. Oh, Jesus. Alright, at least that lays a dot. Not good. This is not looking good. Right. Destroy everything. I'm hoping that kills them, but I just don't think it is. I am heal her all. Attack this one. I'm gonna be honest, Harold, your first outing, not super impressive. Oh god, you just broke, actually Harold, you just pulled it back. Okay. You pulled it back a little bit. Oh, Harold, you died. There we go. These things are quite a higher level, so there is that. Right, basket. Equipped. Monica, if you'd like to use some of your lovely stuff on everybody. So you're actually going to use up all of your stuff. And then Harul, if you use up some of your stuff as well. I think that's everyone good. Right, everyone's good. We'll try and avoid the big-ass tigers. Just because of how much they just kick our ass, basically. Resource-wise, this area pretty much sucks. Icy cave. Oh, black pretties. I do actually need to kill one of these, but I'm not sure how strong they're going to be. They're level 12. You know, we have this, don't we? Effective versus many. We can get a good old four in there. So let's try that out. Damn, that was fucking pretty effective. Oh no. Oh, Harul. Bam. Gonna be honest with you, Harul. I'm not impressed. Like, you're not bad, but you're not great either. You know. Much longer can I last? Overdrive. It just level itself. I guess we'll never know.
I need to hone my skills further.
You do. Treasure. See, that's why I wanted to do it, so that we got that memory. Or recipe. What did we get? Anything good? And we also got another idea for opening that chest, whatever it was inside it. We got a coat, huh? Alright. Oh, sweet. Okay. More ice. I kind of just want the resin. Alright, fuck it. Again, I would love to stay and fight and just train up on on those. Like, that would be really, really fucking useful. But it's not. I don't know, it's just not something that I necessarily need to do. At least I don't feel like I need to do it right now. If we ever need to do like a bunch of grinding, I will do it. I will do some. That's fine with me.
Hey, what's
find some stuff.
This isn't.
Oh, that's not bad. Something was turned up. Oh, what the fuck is this?
On your guard, everyone. This won't be easy.
Bunch of back pretties. That's not good. That's bad for us. Because we're in a bit of a sticky situation now. Alright. I feel bad, but I'm using up that last one already. You still can't really use that twice. So much damage! Negative 40, but then get 68? Like, and gain a level? That's bullshit, is what that is. Oh god, Harul bit the dust again. So where the fuck, what leveled up? Well, you leveled up a lot, you went to 15. Okay, so we try a lightning bomb. Oh, that's a single target. That's not good. That's just no good. Oh shit, please tell me. Like, you're not gonna be able to do that, are you? Can you heal yourself up? And maybe live? Let's try.
I'm using this on myself.
Okay.
I let my guard down.
Jesus, alright. Once again, you managed to keep a little bit of your HP. Right. Oh, pretty breath. That's not good. Oh shit, we're so fucked. Cause everything he does is gonna go behind this thing. Run. Just try it, dude. Miss! Oh, he overdrives. Oh, we should have hit him! Okay, we've got one more chance. Run, dude! Miss! No! Oh.
Sophie, are you home?
Yeah, I just died.
Sir Julio, what is it?
What do you want?
Something I wanted to try out in battle.
Oh yeah?
That's right.
You can now use special support in battle. What? No, because you've already done that.
I was thinking.
I think it's great.
That's good.
Yeah.
We've had that before, right? Well, what the fuck happened there? Yeah, it doesn't matter. We got a bunch of shit anyway. Pretty jelly, at least is that. Oh, there's so many stuff. Oh my god.
Okay, what should I make?
Ice bomb. Let's get an ice bomb in here as well. Before we leave again.
Okay, then. Let's start.
Right, all water, which is very, very good. It's very, very good. Let's pop that there.
This is going well.
And pop that there.
Great.
Pop that there.
This is going well.
Pop that there.
This is going great.
Pop that there.
That's
pretty good. That'll have to do. Okay, it's cold. Wait, we can have them both now? Shit, we can have two now. Jesus, I have number variations slightly, making it easy to score high numbers. Sure. Right, okay. Bottled misfortune.
What material should I use?
How odd. Okay, sure. Make some bottled mouth. Sure. I mean, why the fuck not? I mean, hell, we may as well use more suspicious liquid. It's a hell bunch of suspicious liquid. Pop you there. so that I can get better red there.
Yeah, this is good.
There, it's a decent amount.
Is this really okay?
Thick curse.
Okay, it's time to finish.
Sure.
What trait should I add?
Crit, pretty slayer. Come up by 2%. Sure.
Yeah, this is all done.
Don't even know what it is. I guess it's an item or that's a medicine. So I don't know why we want that. But it's there at the very least. Also, imp mischief.
Which material should I
choose? Sure, we can. May as well. Fucking may as well, right? We got the stuff.
Will this go well? Okay, I'll try it. It's going great.
I don't really know what it's for, to be honest.
I feel like something great will happen.
Levels down? Levels are down? Oh, very odd. I don't care. So that's just a bomb, is it? Poison missing crit? No. It's tagger out critical, because it can't crit and put sleep on. Okay. Mana feather? Oh, that's a magical item, is it? Well. What else is magical? Still got that stone. Okay. What? Well, that's fine, I guess. Make a pretty jelly. Do we make pretty jelly? Let's make some pretty jelly.
Will this go well? Okay, I'll try it.
All right. Okay.
I'll try this here.
Bam. That's right, it's going great.
Alright, this looks great. Will this go well?
That worked out quite nicely. Still got none on the top one for some strange reason, even though it has that little bar there. That's weird. It's jiggly, which is pretty good, and it has HP and MP recovery S.
Okay, it's sure. Time to finish. And what trait should I add?
Nice. Fixed recovery. Wait, hang on. I am enhanced by a tiny fixed amount. Lowers power equals stronger effect? Eh. This is the number variation, slightly making it easier to score high numbers.
How's this?
Sure.
Yeah, this is all done.
Is that a magical item as well? Checking the pretty thing is. No, it's not. It's just not. Okay. Well, that's fine. Now let's make ourselves. You know what? Actually, let's not make ourselves anything. Let's go to equipment. Us. Where's that really good bug medicine? There you go. Pop that on there. Pop that on there. Now, Harul. You are gonna use that. You're gonna carry that with you as well. You can't use items, which really sucks. Let's make a bunch of bug medicine. Make bug medicine. Quality up? No, I don't want to waste that. No. I don't want to waste quality up. Recovery up. That sounds way better. Use count plus one.
Will this go well?
Hell fucking
okay.
Yeah.
It's
gonna go great. You just gotta believe, Sophie.
It's going great.
Go there. That can go there. That can go there.
Will this go well?
So, no, it didn't really, but it'll do.
Okay, it's time to finish.
It'll do. Recovery up.
How's this?
And use cattle up.
This is all done. Which material should I
use? That we get some more of this. Stable effect. This is E. Damn, that's really shit, isn't it? And kitchen bell special, huh? Where do I get the milk from?
Will this go well?
Okay. Use anything.
I'll try it.
She's there some boosted here. Greens.
It's going great. It's going great.
And then bam.
Will this go
increase
well?
That green. That's good.
I should finish it quick. It's done.
That'll do.
I
like that one. Same effect.
All
yep.
Right, it's
done. Sure. I'm coming in, Sophie. Oh, hey, Leon. What's up? I come to watch your alchemy like we planned the other day. Oh, feel free to make yourself at home. The book just hovers up. What do you think? Take the using materials to create different things. To be honest, I'm pretty impressed. What a wonderful skill here. Yeah, I'm happy you feel that way. I see something great today. Anyway, I should get back. Yeah, okay. Oh, you're leaving already. Doctor, you'll style her. You'll just pop out like that. Hey, that book just talked, didn't it? No, too late. Yes, I'm sorry for my late introduction. My name is Puckter. Hey, it's Puckter, a talking book. That's pretty amazing. Huh? She's all shocked. In fact, she's having fun. Alchemy is profound. I really like it. Anyway, see you again, Sophie. Thanks for today. I really mean it. Bye. Oh, she left. She's very unique. Sounds like she likes alchemy. That's good. That's not good.
What to make?
that's competition. Right, so hang on. Items. Swap this for this. And then give her all, like, a bunch of these. And then give you one as well. Oh, wait, you could use a pretty jelly. You can use anything, actually. Since when? Alright, we'll give you that and the pretty jelly. And you can take just that. Excellent. Okie dokie. Right, now we have that. Let us go off once again to the world map.
What's our destination?
Right, well, last time we got our asses fucking owned going up here. So, you know what? We're gonna go this way. To a thing. Oh, fucking really?
Get ready for a fight.
Oh, it's a bunch of shitbirds. Yeah, just pile the shit out of them. These guys should be pretty weak, so we should be able to pretty storm right through them. Right, there we go. Feathers. Lovely. Right, so there's some red pretties here. That's good. What sort of resources we got, though? Poison weeds, huh? Oh, some form of rock as well. Some form of rock that I've not had before, so that's pretty good at the very least. We are going to have to start killing a bunch of these things, though, because those pruties were badass. Those black pruties are, like, a nightmare to kill. I feel like we're in the right spot, though. Although, oh, butt chest. Nice. Actually, as for formation, can we swap you two around? Because it makes no sense to have, like, our tank back here. That makes zero sense to me. So we get that dude up front, and then have all at the medium stage. That way, he can be a true ranged DPS, like his mother always dreamt. So, still just a bunch of this rock, really. Oh, here we go. We've got some blue rock. That's interesting. I don't know what that is, but it apparently only appears at night time. And we got a shit lot of it now. So that's good. Oh wait, does rain mix the pruneys grow up, shouldn't it? We should have killed some. I bet rain pruneys are pretty good. Right, we'll go to this one over here now.
Hey, what's that?
Spring of clean water. Lovely. Absolutely a darling. Right, now what kind of cool stuff we got here? So there's a bunch of shrooms. You got shrooms? Hello. We've got like a golden weed. Oh, a green weed. Lame. We got plenty of those sort of weeds. I want like a different type of weed.
Get ready for a fight.
There you go. It makes so much more sense to have him up front, doesn't it? Look at that. Now that increases his speed as well.
Here I come.
Is that right?
I got it.
Because why did he attack so quickly this time?
Even target practice.
Huh. Whoa, we got so much stuff out of that butt chest. That's pretty nice. Let's actually hit that guy with a target this time. That's better. That makes more sense. I don't know. Maybe he was just feeling a bit adrenaline, you know? Who the fuck knows?
Hope this hits.
Leave it to me.
Done already? That was underwhelming.
Another butt chest. Oh. Not much in that one. Oh, the little red ghosts. Can we kill these ones? These are the really gross ones, aren't they? No, the really, really fucking pervy ones. Oh, shit. Look, once again, he's just like, he's off on it. He's like, yeah. Bring it on. Chest attack. I don't think they're that strong, so we can probably whittle them down one by one with much, not much difficulty. Oh, so much licks. No more licks. It's gross. Pretty breath. No, don't pretty breath me. Attack down. Oh, well, that should be more than enough to kill you.
Done already?
There we go. Always got a level up, though. That's thunder and lightning. Can't carry anything. We got some wood though. We don't want that or that. Okay, let's check see if we've got any more wood. No, I don't want any of that shit. Oh, hello, ghosty.
Yeah.
So the pretty should be leveled up now, right? Well, they're not leveled up. Was I fearing wrong? Was I being just a big old dingus? Oh yeah, we've also got that ghost fucking place to check out, haven't we? I completely blanked on that. We'll have to do that. We'll do that as well. We'll go drop all this shit off, then we'll see if we can go deal with that ghost. That probably sounds like the best thing. Well, yeah, everyone attack. Everyone attack, full force.
Hope this hits. Give me some cover.
Damn. So much combo.
Hey, we won.
Yeah, they're all leveled up. Good. He earned that. Oh no. Julio leveled up. You also earned it. Let's try out by this tree here. Aha, wood. Yes, we'll definitely take that wood. We need more wood, really. Need wood? Were we in need of wood? I feel like we was. Who the fuck knows? Right, let's grab this last thing. I don't know what this is. It's a mystical herb. Maybe that adds as a magical item? That'd be nice. Like, I doubt it, but it would be nice.
All right, where to?
Where to? Back here. Back home. Oh.
Hey, what?
Oh, we found 10 bucks. That's pretty sweet. Found another 10 bucks. Man, someone's got like the tiniest hole in their pocket and just like the you know like a 10p piece, how that could like just fit through something. Kind of like that. Right. We want to see if that was a magical item. It was not a magical item. So that's fine. Two world map.
Where should I go?
I can't remember. Was it on Pilgrim Road where that creepy ass fucking house was? Let's go to Pilgrim Road. Maybe it was. Yeah, here we go. Here's where all the houses are. Oh, we need to be nighttime, don't we? That's fine. We'll just gather till night. Look, there's even a bunch of blue pretties here. I don't hear anything with the camera right now. We'll just have to gather shit till we get to night. Well, these guys are like level one, yeah. There we go. Just beat the shit out of them, guys.
They hardly put up a fight.
Yeah. They were kind of just in the way of me going through here. So we won't bother to fight them. Unless we have a choice against it, you know? Ah, right. Now it's nice. Now it's nighttime. Can we hear anything weird coming from it? Hello? Don't hear anything. This isn't the right cabin. Oh. Maybe it's this one over here. This one? So this is what I was talking about. It's nice time, but I hear strange voices. Eek! I heard it. I really heard it just now. A strange voice coming from inside the cabin. Oh, I want to go home. He's completed a quest. I can't leave out checking. Be brave, Sophie. Just look inside. Just a little peek. Yes, this is fantastic. These curves, they really are marvelous. Huh? A boy? And a girl? Could have made shorter blades, just like a little more apparent. Oh, they're dolls. Well, I need to hurry and complete them, I suppose. So I'll start work on the lower parts tomorrow. I see, so that guy is just talking to himself. I'm not scared for nothing, huh? Who's there? Eek! A girl? Who are you? I live in a town nearby. People would say they heard strange voices coming from here. Huh. So you've come here to investigate. I apologize for that. I assume it was me. My name is Fritz. I am a traveling doll maker. Oh my god, you've got two blades! We just had a big one. It's Sophie, huh? I found the cabin during my travels and started making dolls here. Seems a bad habit to make talking to myself while I make dolls. I didn't expect to cause such a problem. I see. But Fritz, are you really close to town? You didn't just decide to stay here? It was embarrassing to stay, but I didn't even notice that there was a town nearby. Oh, I see. I should tell you where the town is. Oh, I'm sorry, it would really help. Okay. I got it. Let's see. From here, the town is. I see. I'll head to town once I make preparations. Okay, be careful on your way. Oh, I'm glad it wasn't a ghost. Oh, I know. I should tell Mr. Horace and Fritz. About Fritz, even. Not and Fritz, that would be crazy. Alright, well, let's just grab whatever this is around this corner, and then head off. Back to town, I guess, to tell the doctor about the doll dude. The doctor? The calf owner. The fuck is wrong with me? I don't know what that means. I don't know what that little light, the little dingle dangle means. Like little shiny whitey. The mate goes like, ding, hello. I do not know what that means.
Where are we going now?
Hey, Sophie.
We're going back to Kingdom Mel. Kitchen Mel, even. Yeah. Oh, no. I don't want to check them. It's all garbage. Right, we're going to sleep. We're gonna wake, and then we're gonna go tell the dude about the dude. Calf. Hey, Mr. Horace. Mr. Horace, I went to investigate that cabin you were talking about. Oh, really? Thank you so much, Sophie. How did it go? Well, you see... Excuse me. Oh, Fizz. Why are you here? I came to town and happened to see you entering the building and decided to follow. I see. Sophie, who is this? Fizz, and he... And he makes dolls, and he lives in that thing. I see. So this man is the cause of the uproar. Yes, I realize I didn't know, but I caused you trouble. Sorry about that. Oh, no, I have no intention of blaming you. I simply wanted to find the cause. I'm relieved about that. Oh, Sophie. Are there any unoccupied houses in this town? Unoccupied houses? I don't really know. Actually, isn't there the one up by the bookshop? Like, opposite the bookstore? I see. I was actually thinking of staying in this town for a while. But if there's nowhere for me to stay... In that case, I believe there's an unoccupied house in the old town area. Should I try to make arrangements? Really, that would be great. Thanks. Like I said, I'll start making preparations. I owe you one. I'll come back when the preparations are done. See you two later. Bye. He doesn't seem like a bad person. Yes, although he's a little strange. Yes, he's very unique. Anyway, that settles the matter. Sophie, here's your reward. Sweet, what do we get? 1,000 big ones! Wait, why is it so much? Yes, I realize I half forced you into it, so I'm compensating you. Very well. Yes, good work, Sophie. Thanks very much, buddy. Buddy old pal.
Welcome. Which request?
I don't have any of this. Okay, I can turn this now. I can turn potatoes. I got no ingot though. Alright, here you go. I have 4 silver potatoes. Alright. See you later, dude. Bye bye. Right, so where is that townhouse? Let's go look. So what possible use is a doll making gonna be? Is there gonna be any use for us at all? The old town. Oh, here he is. Like, he actually is in old town. Yeah, it was up here, wasn't it? Wait, what the? Oh, it's just the tree again. Every time, it's this one, right? Private house. Hey, hello. Puppets are very delicate. Even the smallest negligence maintenance can cause them to malfunction. Okay. But I'm not sure of what use you have here, dude. What are you? Are you a future party member, maybe? You do have 2 swords. That'd be fucking pretty badass, actually. We kind of just got Harul, though. At the same time as just getting Harul, I feel like we could probably kick Harul out off the team and replace it with him. He looked pretty cool. I didn't mean to just walk off. Because I've also walked the wrong way. We will go here. Ah, fucking battle.
Get ready for a fight.
These guys are all pretty weak, so... Just... Start annihilating people. I much prefer the punch to the lick. I will admit. The lick is very, very strange and out of place. Right. There you go. All of you. Pound down.
Yay, we won.
Yay, we won. Good. I'm so glad you both feel pretty strong. Right, let's go in here and see what we can get. Birds and... Red pretties. Oh, they've all gone. We just found 3 big old boners. What's this? Another 3 big old boners. Oh, these things live here.
Get ready for a fight.
It's convenient because we actually happen to have to kill these dudes. So I feel that Juro, I feel he's like a permanent member of our team. He's pretty damn good. And Monica's pretty good too. Like, Monica's pretty badass. She's pretty cool. So, I don't know. We may have to replace her all, and then, God forbid, someone cool and then Monica comes along. Then we'll have to swap out Monica. Because that Dollmaker dude's pretty fucking cool. He's pretty badass. He's old. So, that might be a problem, actually. He might be just too old. And he might not even be a Pi member. Let's keep that in mind as well. He might be like a puppet store or something. Something weird. Like, maybe we could get a puppet through alchemy that serves as, like, the homunculuses did in the previous games. And maybe now we could, like, you know, buy parts from it, maybe. Maybe it cites that effect. We're pretty effective. We're pretty effective at killing shit. Just this one dude left, he's got 2 HP. Wide open. Yay, we won. I guess these guys are low level though. I say we're effective at killing shit. Oh, a butt crate. Oh, a red Udi. Damn. A red Udi from the butt. And more boners. It's literally just more boner. All right. Where are we going next? Moving on to this one. What's this? Oh, battle. They look pretty strong. Oh shit. Oh, 12. Oh shit. Okay. Let's get some explosives in this shit. That's actually conveniently placed. Alright, let's do this. Get a bomb in there first. Pretty decent amount of damage. Attacking. Support attack. So, this Sky Blast is a pretty cool ability. That hurt quite a lot as well. Bam! I love that move. Didn't seem to do quite as much as I desired, though. Well, they're all fucking dead, to be honest. This dot is gonna kill him. That's fantastic. That was hardly even target practice. Killed by a dot. Well done, Haru. Right. Oh, sweet! These birds. Okay. A dangerous opponent. Stay on guard. Oh, I just attacked it because we needed them. I didn't even think about levels. Shit. Oh, no, no, no. What have I done? What have I done? Okay. Yeah, let's level down one of them. Let's try that. Let's try leveling down one. And Sky Blast as well. Then you can, ice them. Then you just punch one. They're both going to have a go first, though. Oh! Oh, that's a hard swoop. Right. So level down, poison and immobile. Okay, that's fine. I hope it doesn't die. Well, I do hope it dies, because that would be really useful. But at the same time, I want to know how many levels it decreased. So, let's have a look. It went down one level. That's actually kind of shit. That's actually not that useful. Well, that was a good time as any to just eat that jelly, Monica. What does this do? Refill bottle. Does this help? No, it's not even an AoE. That sucks. Okay. Lightning? Lightning's got to fucking chew through it, right? Let's try and pray, shall we? Okay, here we go. Sky Blast. Good. That hurt you. You got a swoop in. A lightning bomb. 82. It was pretty good. And the jelly? It's alright. It wasn't awful, but it could have been better.
Great work, everyone.
Damn, they are fucking good together. Right, okay. Buckray. Oh, it's killing one of those birds. Gives us a thing? Oh no, I think we were just... Oh no, it was. Five recipes can be synthesized. Sweet. Let us not get attacked by one of these birds again, because that would be bad news. He's faster than me. Oh, okay. They de-aggroed. That's good. That was fucking sweet, actually. That's actually something that we need. What is this? A strange wall blocks the path. Okay. I guess that's time to an event or learn something. Maybe that's where the cauldron's hid. Who knows? And let's go to the next one. Just look at it. We're probably not going to stay or kill anything because everything will probably be too high levels. I imagine that that would be like a really high level creature. So I don't want to fuck with it too much. It gives us all blueberries though, which is quite nice. I'm gonna definitely leave these gargoyles to their business. That's for damn sure. Ruins. It's pretty good. I don't know what these ruins give us. Like, none of this really... an ancient kitchen, wasn't it? But I guess... Oh my fucking god, what is that? What the fuck is that thing? Is that like a unique dude? Oh no, there's loads. Well, that makes me feel a little bit better. I kind of want to fight these guys, but I know they're going to kick our ass right now. Okay, some more bonus, and let's go back to the world map. Okay, well, let's head back home then, shall we? What's this? We found 10 bucks. Sweet. What's this? Delicious fruit. HP. Monica likes it too. Oh, she likes it sour. Okay. She likes sour sweets. And we unlocked a feather ornament. That's pretty nice.
What should I make?
And can we make any of this shit yet? Need a high class charm for that one. We can make that one. A feather ornament. Let's try it. Let's give it a go. Since it won't be super effective, let's, like, you know, Dragon Slayer trait. Sure. Sure, yeah, let's try the Dragon Slayer trait. Why the fuck not? Like, yeah, we don't even know what it is yet. But whatever works.
Yeah, this is going great. Yeah, this is going great. I think something good will happen.
And that got us nothing. But that's fine. I don't even know what it is. It's just kind of making it. So I've aged it up. That's not bad. Who do you want to give that to? But is it a exploratory item or is it a thing? An actual item. It's an actual item. Okay. Well, I feel like we should probably give that to Monica. Because she's got the least HP? Yeah, she's got the least HP next to Sophie, so... Give her evasiveness up. That works great. And, oh! Before we stop, let's go to the calf and hand in this stuff.
Welcome. Which request?
Hello. Here you go. I've killed two of them.
Thank you.
I killed six of those now as well.
Thank you.
Hell yeah! Give me that, man. Little phantoms, huh? Sure.
I'll see you.
I mean, why the fuck not, right? Why? We may as well take it because they're not very strong. We find them everywhere, and they're a simple kill. Right. Well, I guess everyone's... Who's this girl? What's she doing? Hello. Okay. Fortuna. Learn the way to see the future. Sweet. That's odd. Crystal ball can be What? What the fuck? Okay, what the fuck ever. I mean, we should probably talk with these dudes then. Hello. No, you don't have nothing to tell me. We just found a fortune teller and she's just like, hey, here's the recipe for crystal ball. Like, what the fuck? Alright, let's try and make that.
What kind of stuff should I make?
Hang on, can we make that ingot stuff?
Which material should
fuck
I
it,
choose?
Yeah, let's just make this first. Wow, we're gonna need a lot of this. Cloth, yeah, sure. And then big old ball poo-poo.
Okay, I'll try it.
But none of it matters. So first of all, Pretty Slayer and HP MP Enhance. No, this one. I don't know what Crystal Ball is. Maybe it's an accessory. It's on a weird page, so. Yes? Excuse me. I don't remember telling you where my atelier was. I asked Toss about it. So you're an alchemist, Sophie? Yes, but she's just a novice. A talking book, how unusual. You aren't surprised? Do you know a lot about alchemy? I don't know a lot, but I've travelled a lot, and I've seen some strange things in my time. I'm not easily surprised. By the way, Sophie, seeing how you're an alchemist, I have a request. You need to make something for me. Okay, what is it? It's not used for dolls. I need special strings, but I can't find them in town. I'm a doll maker. I also put a puppet shows on make a living. Not having strings is a matter of life and death. See, just leave it to me. Sorry about that, I feel like I'm asking a lot, but when you're finished, you can bring it to my townhouse? Sure. Thanks, I'll be going. Puppet show, huh? What is his puppet show? You want to see his puppet show, do you? To do that, you first need to make puppet strings. Yeah, let's do our best. Okay, received puppeteer's tools. Oh, so we can make just puppeteer's tools. It's like a legit... It's not important, it's just like a legit quest item. Well, that's fine. We should be able to do that. I feel like this is going on for ages, but I kind of just want to do that now and see if he becomes part of our team. So let's do it. Puppeteer string. Damage absorb and skill power plus 5%. Trade hands, and then in some form of thing. Jumbo size! Just paper, I guess. Yeah, it's got a use count negative 2. Why the fuck would we ever need that? And none of this even matters. Done. There you go. Sweet. Okay, now equip you. Oh, that crystal ball is something else then. The fuck's a crystal ball? Whatever. Let's just go. Oh, let's get some water actually. The fuck? There's two kids behind my house again? The fuck? Guys, find somewhere else to do your smooching. Jesus. What is this? Oh, okay. Old house, private house. Right. Here we go. Did you bring an item I requested? Yep, here you go. As I finish the puppet strings, really let me see. Yes, it will work nicely. Really, that's good. I'm relieved. The book said you're still a novice, but it seems like you're a pretty capable alchemist. Yeah, I got a compliment. Anyway, this will be able to put on puppet shows. Yeah, my gratitude, Sophie. I'm glad I can be of help. Is it okay if I watch your puppet show? Interested in puppet shows? Yes, I've never really seen one before. I wanted to ask at least once. I see. Why are you so close to me? So you want to watch my puppet show? That's fantastic. You should watch by all means. Fitz? Puppet shows are wonderful things. The paperweight accounts for every little detail. The crafting, the moving story. And the one that brings story to life is the puppeteer's art. And an emotion deaf through the dolls. Even when these come together, through the dolls we have life. Captivating their audience. Ah, I see. I really want to watch that. I know, right? What a weird response. I know, right? Yes, you must watch at least once. A different person when he's talking about dolls. Yeah. It's like a fucking weirdo. Dude. You don't want to be my friend. I don't want to fuck you. Why are you in the forest? Let's go find him. He's being all weird. Why are you being creepy? Phew, said Juno. Hello, Sophie. What a coincidence. Yes, what are you doing here? I was running as part of my training. Running? And his greatest asset is his body. It's important to train like this every day. Wow, every day? That sounds really hard. That's true, it's difficult at first. I wouldn't even be able to move the day after training with the knights. You had time like that? But it's training like this which creates a knight who can truly protect others. Also, they have lots of strength, swirling around a greatsword. With that in mind, I trained hard and eventually my body grew. Stronger and longer, and as difficult as it was before. I see. Sounds like a lot of work. Oh dear. I spent too much time resting. I must return to my training. See you again, Sophie. I'm sorry if I interrupted you. Do your best. Thank you. Off he goes. It's amazing. He works really hard every day. Alright, I need to work harder at my alchemy. Learn steel sprint. Sweet! He learned a thing. Ah, still the only grave. What's up, Grandma? I'm doing well. Bye-bye, Grandma. Right, let's turn to the atelier. We are done for the day. Thank you so much, guys. That was a lot of effort. We did a lot of things there. We found a puppet guy, and he seems very into it. Very into puppeting. And that's fantastic. So, I will go to sleep until the morning, and then tomorrow, I guess we will go out and adventure around somewhere else. I mean, there's plenty of areas that we need to go, and we need to get some more resin ore. So, thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.